Okay, so a lot of news has been brought up about trickshotting and the internet warfare. Are they going to bring it back? Is it going to be trickshotting? Is there going to be next? To be next? Whatever the fuck you want to call it. To me, I don't really care. And to the people making these videos, they actually don't want trickshotting in the game because they think it ruins the game. Just by watching the video, by 5 minutes in, they discuss that quicksoping has ruined the game. Like I said earlier, it has fucking, it's cancerous to the community. Like it's unfair for other people. And then 5 minutes later on to the viewer, they're completely talking about something else. And I'm just like, what the fuck is going on here? Are you guys even in the quicksoping community? Like, is it fair that you should talk about these types of things when you don't even trickshot and don't even like have a bother try to get the skill or understand the mechanics? Or you know, understand why quicksoping is so much harder and implemented in different types of games, and why it looks so easy. But like, no, none of these guys just bother. Like, seriously, I'm just rambling and having a fucking rant right now because look at us. This is a free-for-all match, Modern Warfare 2. We don't care about the kills or the level like you do in Black Ops. We actually care. We actually want to have fun with the game and like try to invent new things while doing trick shots. But I'm decent-ish. I can only inter swap, that's about it. And like, you will never have this type of community in a fucking Black Ops game or a fucking Advanced Warfare game. Like, we could, all of us could easily just end the game. Well, I can't because I'm so shit. But you understand that sniping lobbies is pretty much what made COD famous, in my opinion. You know, without sniping lobbies, there would be no like phase, you know, it's like clans, well, there would be, but there would only be like MLG professional for assault rifles, and fucking COD wouldn't be as famous if it was just fucking MLG shooting, you know, with Uzis and fucking SMGs and fucking all that other shit. But that's just my two cents. Like, really, I don't really care. There's always going to be quicksoping in every single game, like they said, and those guys are sick of it. It's up to, if you're sick of it, don't fucking play the game then. Just choose a lobby, find a lobby without anyone quicksoping. And there's fucking no one quicksoping anywhere on Black Ops 3. It's just fucking dagger, 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 news, assault rifle, flashbang, fucking RPG, fucking kill streaks. Like, in Modern Warfare 2 community, it's fucking all about skill, just in my opinion. Like, you always find a lobby of people quickscoping. Even now, people are still quickscoping. Like, there's no beef between us. Like, if you're quickscoping, you're hardscoping, you're dragscoping, we're all friends. Like, you see, look, this guy's hardscoping. And no one gives a shit because he's using a sniper. Like, you know, it's still a skill-based game in my opinion. I'm fucking rambling way too much. But I hope I got my point across. I know this was a pointless video. I just had to get my opinion out there and just share my thoughts. Because a lot of my friends disagree with me that Black Ops 3 mainly is just a game to kill time these days. Because all they do is jump on, play for an hour, go do something else. Or while they wait for someone else to go pick them up to do something. But a lot of people that play Modern Warfare 2 actually enjoy the game. If you put a headset on, you can see like every 1 in 3 games, there'll be someone, people talking. Even, like, it doesn't matter what they're talking. The people from around the world that just communicate and be like, yeah, how long have you been playing this game, you know? Are you going to get the internet warfare? Kind of like Battlefield, like the community is a lot better on Battlefield. And Black Ops 3 is just pretty much jump on, kill people, get offline. That's it. Like, no one really cares about the skill. Like, if you look at the level, it's like, oh wow, Prestige Master, and people just say meh. If you see like a high ranked person in Battlefield, you know, they actually like try to connect with that player because it's so much more difficult to rank in those games, so it's more skill based on fucking Battlefield. And I just jumped onto COD because it's so much easier to kill people, but that's why I've been playing Black Ops 3, because all my friends play it. And that's, you know, if I'm sniping it and people like, oh wow, you're sniping, I say, who cares, I'm sniping. That's something you can do in this game. If you don't like it, then fucking play something else. So yeah, so that's pretty much it.